Hey y'all, my name is Kori Ashton, and this is another WordPress Wednesday. Hey, if you've clicked on this video, you are probably looking for the solution to fix the issue with markup schema if you're using the events calendar plugin from Modern Tribe, as well as Yoast, the free plugin that allows you to have markup schema for all of your events going on your WordPress website. You've probably been alerted to the issue that there's duplicate content happening. That's because both of those plugins push out event schema to Google search results. So there's another plugin that you can add to the mix to solve the problem. I'm going to show you how to do it right now. Hey y'all, all this content is brought to you by Liquid Web, the most helpful humans in hosting. If you would please give them a shout out, let them know that you found them over on Kori Ashton's YouTube channel. I would appreciate it because they're the ones that make this content happen totally for free for you. So if you've got any events happening on your WordPress website, you absolutely want to have the events create a little rich snippet that lives out here inside of the little events calendar that Google actually renders totally for free. You don't have to pay for this to happen. You just have to have the right markup language around your events on your website so that it knows to pull it and display it here, bring the right information, and then you're clicking and able to go into the actual event over onto the website. You don't want people to have to search through a bunch of other search results. You want to be living right here in this area, and the way to do that is with using markup schema. Well, both Yoast and the events calendar will do that. They will put that markup schema around them. However, you will probably be serving up duplicate content to Google and you're going to get your hand slapped by them. They're going to send you out a warning inside of your webmaster tools. So I want you to check out this really cool plugin called Schema Glue. This is actually the fix. This will allow you to come in here and install this into your WordPress website and get this fixing the duplicate content issue. To give you a little bit more advanced tutorial, I'm going to give you the link to this in the description box below. This tutorial actually walks you through the entire process of what's going on, why there's duplicate content happening. It will teach you how to go into each and every setting, go into the schema area of this Schema Glue plugin as you're putting it in your website. And guess what? It's totally a free plugin, a free fix, so that you don't have that duplicate content happening. Hey y'all, I hope that helps you. I know it was a very quick tutorial, but if you walk through that tutorial step by step, you're going to be able to make that duplicate content go away. If you're interested in more about markup schema and all the different things that you can use to get those organic rankings off Google search results, I've got a couple other videos that I'd love to share with you. I'll put links to those in the description box below. Please like this video, click subscribe, hang out with me here every single week. I have over 400 videos that live on this channel that can help you with all things WordPress, SEO, social media marketing, how to gather leads, how to be a freelancer. I have all sorts of content here, and I hope it helps you. Hang out with me next time. I'll see you next week. Bye, everyone.